All right, we here. We've been waiting for a couple weeks. What has been like 2 weeks, you know what I'm saying? But these things take time. They take time, man. Kendrick has responded to Drake. The title of this response is called Euphoria. And he already got the definition up here, man, as the damn cover art. You know, apparently it is the change in mood, the feeling of euphoria and reduced anxiety that prompts people to start using this dangerous drug. They had almost a week to recover from the euphoria of Tuesday's series-winning victory. Excitement. Happiness. Let's see what you're talking about, man.
Euphoria.
Ooh, it's smooth.
Them superpowers get neutralized. I can only watch in silence. The famous actor we once knew is looking paranoid and now spiraling. You're moving just like a degenerate. Every antic is feeling distasteful. Why calculate you're not as calculated? I can even predict your angle. Fabricate stories on the family front, cause you hurt Mr. Morale. Why pathetic master manipulator? I can smell the tales on you now.
Ooh, we trying to see Drake lie?
Not a rap artist, you a scam artist with the hopes of being accepted. Tommy Hilfiger stood out, but FUBU never had been your collection.
You trying to say Drake never had FUBU? And I've been hearing some people talk about this. Some people was like he was playing on Drake's blackness. And that's the first line I heard about it. Is he trying, you know, just Tommy Hilfiger is in the collection, not FUBU?
And accept it. Tommy Hilfiger stood out, but FUBU never had been your collection.
Ooh.
I make music that electrify him. You make music that pacify him. I can double.
You make music that pacify him. Trying to say Drake baby and people out here? And I will say, it seems like Kendrick is, you know, electrifying the people, you know. He's trying to say that his music has more substance, I guess.
Down on that line, but spare this time. There's random acts of kindness. Know you're a master manipulator and a bitch, you a liar too.
Ooh.
But don't tell no lie about me, and I won't tell truth about you.
Kendrick is smooth on this thing, bro.
Shoo.
Okay.
Shoo. Shoo.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, I'm out the way, I'm low, okay. Yeah, the island right here is remote, okay. I ain't thinking about no reaper. Nigga, I'm reaping what I sow, okay. Got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house. Like I'm Joe, okay. Hellcat. Made his own voice in them types, LA solo, okay. Everybody wanna be demon till they get chipped by your doorway. And I might do a show a day. Once a lame, always a lame. Oh, you thought the money, the power of fame will make you go away. Have you ever played? Have you ever? Okay, nigga, let's play. Have you ever watch your enemy down? Like with a poker face, have you ever paid 500 bound? Like to an open case, well I have, and I feel that both, but I came out straight.
I hate when I rap or talk about guns, then somebody die, they turn into nuns, then hop online, like pray for my city, he faking for likes and digital hugs. His daddy is
faking for likes and digital hugs. We trying to say Drake really out here just trying to get this attention? You know, and these two artists are different. You know, Kendrick is more low-key, Drake is more out there, so you know, he may be playing on that. You rewind it.
And I feel that both, but I came out straight.
I hate when I rap or talk about guns, then somebody die, they turn into nuns, then I hop online, like pray for my city, he faking for likes and digital hugs. His daddy a killer, he wanna be junior, they must have forgot the shit that they done. Dementia must run in his family, but let it get shaky. I park your son. The very first time I shot me a Drake, the homie had told me to aim it this way. I didn't point down enough. Today I show you I learned from those mistakes.
Ooh, he coming for you, Drake. He trying to say he let you live.
Body had told me that you got a ring. Oh God, I'm ready to double the wage. I'd rather do that than let a Canadian nigga make Pac turn in his grave. Cut the finish, you got shit twisted. What is it, the brakes? I heard your feelings, you don't work with me no more. Okay, there's three ghosts left and I see two of them kissing and hugging on stage. I love them to death.
Talk about Drake and J. Cole?
What is it, the brakes? I hurt your feelings, you don't work with me no more. Okay, there's three ghosts left and I see two of them kissing and hugging on stage. I love them to death, and in 8 bars I'll explain their phrase. It's not nobody can tell me, I don't wanna talk on no celly. You know I got language barriers, it's no accent you can sell me. Your Cole and Ivory know I'm a selfish nigga, the crown is heavy. I pray they might.
Ooh, he want the crown by himself. He don't want to share nothing. Ain't no big three, it's just big me.
you can sell me. Your cold and ivory, no, I'm a selfish nigga. The crown is heavy. I pray they my real friends. If not, I'm YNW Melly. I don't like you pop.
YNW Melly, the murder case with his friend. Ooh, trying to say you have to kill his friends. Figuratively speaking, of course.
It's heavy. I pray they my real friends. If not, I'm YNW Melly. I don't like you popping shit that for real. For him, I inherit the beef. Yeah, fuck all that pushing P. Let me see you push a T. You better off spinning the...
Oh, push a T. Oh. Kendrick.
If not, I'm YNW Melly. I don't like you popping shit that for real. For him, I inherit the beef. Yeah, fuck all that pushing P. Let me see you push a T. You better off spinning again on him. You think about pushing me.
It's
Terrence Thornton. I'm Terrence Crawford. Yeah, I'm whooping feet. We ain't gotta get personal. This a friendly fade. You should keep it that way. I know.
This is what I like. This is what I was saying earlier. We ain't gotta get personal. It's a friendly fade. You know what I'm saying? This is rap battle. You know what I'm saying? Competition, just like on a basketball court. But let's stay away from the flagrant fouls, is what I'm saying, okay?
Know some shit about niggas that make gonna wanna look like a saint. This ain't been about critics, not about...
Trying to say Drake snitching?
Gimmicks, not about who the greatest is. Always been about love and hate. Now let me say I'm the biggest hater. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. I hate the way that you...
Come on now, we're not supposed to be hating. We're not supposed to be hating people. Come on, man.
Sneak this. If I catch flight, it's gonna be direct. We hate the bitches you fuck, cause they confuse themselves with real women. Then notice I said we. It's not just me. I'm what the culture feeling.
Ooh, trying to say the culture ain't feeling drizzy.
How many more fairy tale stories about your life till we had enough? How many more black features till you finally feel that you're black enough? I like Drake with the melodies. I don't like Drake when he act tough. You gon' make a nigga bring back Puff. Let me see if Chubbs really crash something. You're my first one like my last one. It's a classic. You don't have one. Let your core audience stomach that. Then tell them where you get your abs from. V12 is a fast one.
Core abs.
Last one. Headshot for the year. You better walk around like Daft Punk. Remember? A top dog, who the fuck they think they playing with? Extortion my middle name as soon as you jump off of that plane, bitch. I'm allergic to the lame shit, only you like being famous. Yachty can't give you no swag neither. I don't give a fuck about who you hanging with. I hate...
Ooh! My boy don't care who Dre hanging with. Bitch, I see how it's not personal, it's friendly competition. You know, we just speaking, it's not getting crazy. There's no flagrant fouls, it's just competition.
The way that you walk, the way that you talk, I hate the way that you dress.
I don't want y'all hating people.
Surprise, you wanted that feature request. You know that we got some shit to address. I even hate
the
way that you... I don't give a fuck about who you hanging with. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk, I hate the way that you dress. Surprise, you wanted that feature request. You know that we got some shit to address. I even...
Trying to say Drizzy wanted a feature from him?
Hate when you say the word nigga, but that's just me, I guess. Some shit just cringeworthy. Ain't even gotta be deep, I guess. Still love when you see success. Everything with me is blessed. Keep making me dance, wave my hand, and it won't be no threat. I'm not.
Oh, try keep making the pop records for me. Keep making the pop records for me.
They call you the boy, but where's a man? Cause I ain't seen him yet.
Oh.
And it won't be no threat. I'm knowing they call you the boy, but where's a man? Cause I ain't seen him yet.
Trying to say Drizzy ain't no man.
Matter of fact, I ain't even bleed him yet. Can I bleed him? When I see you stand by sexy red, I believe you see two bad bitches. I believe you don't like women. It's real competition. You might pop ass with them. Let's speak on percentage. Show me your splits. I'll make sure I double back with you. You assigned to a nigga that signed to a nigga that said he was signed to that nigga. Try to cease and assist on a like that record. Know what? You ain't like that record?
Ooh, Drizzy. Drizzy, did you send a seat? Cease and desist? To the like that record, Drizzy?
Back to back, I like that record. I'ma get back to like that record. Know what, you ain't like that record? Back to back, I like that record. I'ma get back to that for the record. Why would I call around trying to get dirt on niggas? Y'all thinking my life is rap? That's whole shit, I got a son on the raise. But I can see you don't know nothing about that.
This man... trying to see Drizzy ain't raising his son? Alright, now we getting a little too personal. We getting a little too personal. Come on, man. Let's lead him, man. We don't know how Drizzy raising his son.
Waking them up, no none about that. They tell them to pray, no none about that. They giving them tools to walk through life like day by day, no none about that.
All right, come on now. You don't know if Drake ain't, you don't know what Drake telling his son when it comes to praying and how, come on. You know what I'm saying? I don't know how true that is, and I don't know where you got that from. We don't know how Drake raising his son. How Drake raising his kid, man. We got to stay out there. It's getting a little flagrity. Morals, integrity, discipline. Listen, man, you don't know nothing about getting a little flagrity. Truth and consider what God's considering. You don't know nothing about that. Oh, let me see. Listen, man, you don't know nothing about that. Speaking the truth and consider what God's considering. You don't know nothing about that. Well, at least Kendrick kind of got it down pat on how he raised a child, you know. Let him know what God want him to do. You know what I'm saying? How he can serve, you know, society and everything, you know, and let him know what God want him to do. So at least we know Kendrick know, you know, what it takes to raise a child or how to raise a child, you know what I'm saying? But we don't know if Drake doing that or not. Come on, man. Drake might be doing all of that. 20v1, it's 1v20 if I gotta smack niggas that right with you. Yeah, bring them out. Ooh! I clean him out too. Tell Bean that he better stay right with you. Am I battling ghosts or AI? Nigga feeling like Joel Austin. Funny he was in a film called AI. And my sixth sense telling me to off him. I'm a blick niggas all in the coffin. Yeah, OV ho niggas is dick riders. Tell him run to America to imitate heritage. They can't imitate this violence. What I learned is niggas don't like the West Coast. And I'm fine with it. I'll push the line with it. Pick a nigga off one at a time with it. We can be on a 3-hour time difference. Don't speak on the family, Crody. It can get deep in the family, Crody. Talk about me and my family, Crody. Someone go bleed in your family, Crody. Alright, come on, let's not go there. Let's not go there with it. King eating fried rice with a dip sauce and a blimey, Crody. Tell me your cheese and farm. We can do this right now on the camera, Crody. Hey, fuck y'all niggas, I don't trust y'all niggas. I wave one finger and thump y'all niggas like Phil go punk y'all niggas, they punk y'all niggas. Nobody never took my food. Whoever that's fucking with them, fuck you niggas. And fuck the industry too. If you take it there, I'm taking it further. Psst, that's something you don't wanna do. Don't wanna hear you say nigga no more. We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more. Stop. What did I just hear? Kendrick is up one. Drake is on the clock now. The first 75% of the record was very like, okay, this is just competition. The last 25% of the record, it went a whole nother way, man. It went like, it wasn't flagrant foul two. It wasn't ejection worthy, but it was flagrant one. You know what I'm saying? Or I'll say it was, you know, intentional foul. It was intentional foul. Like, he almost took it to a place that I do not want to see it get took to. But Kendrick, Drizzy on the clock. I'm going to say this again, man, because y'all know what this channel is about. This channel is about me reacting to the things that happen in the culture. And basically, I'm giving my positive advice based on what I've learned biblically on situations that happen in the culture. And we know rap is like a sport, it's competition. But just like any other sport, we don't want to see it go crazy. We don't want to see things said that are crazy. Keep it competition, keep it on the surface. We don't want to see it get too wild, you know what I'm saying? And things get said that shouldn't be said for real. You feel me? So that's why I'm on. Right now, you already know my stance on this. I'd rather these guys not be beefing and these guys be making hit records together. Now, I don't mind the competition, but I also would, you know, say like, yo, yeah, compete. Y'all can take shots at each other, compete and everything, but still, man, y'all need to come together and make these hit records, you know what I'm saying? And that's just my take on it. The next thing is just, that's really my main thing, man. If we gonna compete, just compete. Don't go too crazy. And I would rather see these guys together, working together to get that platinum album, that platinum record, whatever you want to, you know, whatever you want to call it, man. That's what I'd rather like to see. But we're here now, you know. I hope the situation gets refereed, basically. and it doesn't go crazy, man. You don't want it to get out of hand. These are two amazing artists. Let's compete, but let's make sure we still remain and have respect for one another, man. All right? So, with that being said, Drizzy's on the clock, and I'm not going to lie, man, I'm afraid. I think that Drizzy is going to do the exact opposite of what I'm saying. I think that Drizzy is going to cut deep and say some stuff that probably don't need to be said. And I'm going to react to it, and my response is going to be, Drizzy, you're wrong for doing that. But who knows, man? Let's give him the benefit of the doubt, man. Might keep it respectful, you know. So let's see what's up, man. Y'all subscribe to the channel. Like, comment. Y'all be safe tonight. I'm out.